What were we into then? Oh, the revenge plot of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son. He observed that Asgard's walls were half-built and shoddy, for no Aesir god could be bothered with such tiresome labour. So Hrimthor adopted the guise of an ordinary man and made the Aesir an offer. He would build them majestic new walls, and if he... couldn't build them within two turns of the season, they would owe him nothing for his labours. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Ready yourself, boy!
So then, Hrimthor, the stonemason's son in disguise, offered to fix Asgard's walls. And if he succeeded, he asked only for an audience with the goddess Freya. Odin agreed, knowing the task was impossible, but intrigued by this. Well, I can just tell you this story later.
Come on.
This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot. Been putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Ivaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes. Well, next time.
You make quite a formidable duo.
No!
Atreus, follow me.